It's half of the show.
That's no. No. Certainly not. You're a fucked up guy for that one. Thanks right. for saying that.
This is, first of all, this is a podcast that's about music.
That's right.
Socialism.
We're talking about Tool.
Yeah.
And we're
yeah.
talking about motherfucking Karl Marx.
Yeah. A lot of people have been waiting for our final.
I know the penis fits.
A review of
Inside
Tool's
my
album,
soul.
10,000 Days.
I haven't heard that one. All I've heard is the song about making the pieces fit.
That's, yeah.
I know the penis fits inside of my butt cheeks.
This is a Tool podcast.
My dick is small.
Yeah. I know my dick is small because I measured it.
Because I just got a ruler and I measured my dick.
Small shit.
How are you doing? My name is Maynard James Keenan. I'm the guitarist for Tool.
Wait, British? No, you sound like Kentucky or some shit.
No. Well, yes, actually. The band's from
no!
Los Angeles.
He's back.
Who's back?
Right now, it appears that we're looking at Eric Clapton wearing a Tool t-shirt.
No.
It's
no,
Maynard James Keenan.
Maynard James Keenan.
Whatever the fuck his name is.
From the band Tool.
What was your favorite part of writing where the pieces fit?
Oh, I guess Adam's gone already. I'm going to help already make it 9 minutes.
9 minutes, Adam.
9 minutes into the podcast before he...
The fuck are you doing? Getting your jewel?
Oh, now he's coming back to say something hilarious.
There you go ahead.
Yeah, what are you saying?
Yeah, when did you come up with that song, The Pieces Fit?
That's a good question.
Maynard. Yeah, I just thought of that in the other room.
It's me, Maynard James Keenan.
That's right.
Is that him?
Yeah.
No, shut the fuck up. That's what that guy looks like?
That's what he looks like. That's the guy from Tool.
That wasn't Alice Cooper.
He's from Ohio.
I know my penis fits. I know because I put it in your ass.
What are some other Tool songs? They don't really have that many hits. I'm sorry to say that.
Yeah, they don't. They're
a pretty big band, though.
No one knows who Tool is.